Hey guys, so you've probably been wondering why I have been gone for so long. Well, it is pretty obvious. I have disconnected myself from society for around 5 years, because of the devastating events of the decimation which wiped out 50% of all living things, including most of the people I know and love. But Zoom, you may ask, what have you been doing for all this time? Well, I have been sitting in a dark corner of my room, fiercely eating Rice Krispies while watching Morg's Mum. Yeah, you probably know how that went. So, the last time I uploaded a video was in 2019, and as you all know, that video was Horsican, a very childish and unmature video, but that was 5 years ago when I was young, but now I am grown up and mature. And, as you get older, you start to look different, so I am going to show you all a picture of me today. Hahaha, I wish. Nah, I'm just messing with y'all, here's an actual picture of me compared to young me. Feel old yet? So, like everyone else, I was confused and also extremely happy when everyone that turned to dust, suddenly came back. After half the universe was back, I returned to society and started doing some research on why everyone came back. I found out that somehow and for some reason, the Hulk was smart. I watched a few documentaries and found out that genius, billionaire, playboy, philanthropist Tony Stark had discovered time travel, so him and the Avengers that were still alive with so-called Smart Hulk could travel back in time and collect all 6 Infinity Stones and make everyone come back. Also, on the topic of Smart Hulk, my 3 little cousins Colin, Sarah and Brody met him at a cafe in New York and got this sick selfie with him and told me he was a really nice guy. They also said that there was a weird guy with Hulk that claimed to be the Ant-Man. Like, who the hell would call themselves Ant-Man? What a stupid name. When I was little, I used to want to be an Avenger and fight bad guys like Captain America and Iron Man. But now with all the Avengers' deaths such as Black Widow and Iron Man, I would rather be a lawyer or maybe a police officer. Thanks for crushing my dreams, Thanos.